everyone. Welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Amy Roloff said she is enjoying the holidays. Recently, she captured a priceless moment that fans agreed was one she'd remember forever. Amy Roloff has four beautiful grandchildren. Often she takes the two older grandkids to enjoy some grandma time. And it's common for her to visit her children to see her grandkids. Amy Roloff had Jackson Roloff over not too long ago. When he was there, she showed him how to help her make macaroni and cheese. And she said would show him how to make cookies as well. It looks like Jackson loves to cook with his grandma. TLC's Amy said she was happy about having grandchildren. And it seems like she would love to have even more when her kids are ready. Amy is glad her fears of not seeing her family after moving out of the farmhouse didn't come true. Amy recently got to have Jackson and Ember Roloff over to her house. Ember and Jackson played dress-up and were a prince and princess. Amy Roloff of LPBW said that it was a priceless moment. And she enjoyed seeing them so cute and happy while they played together. Fans told her that she has a beautiful family and that they are precious. Many viewers of Little People, Big World told Amy they'd watched the show since the kids were little. And many said they couldn't wait for the next season to come back on. They say the last season was short, and fans can't get enough of the adorable family. Amy has her Christmas tree set up now. And recently, she watched as Chris put up the Christmas lights on the house. Fans cheered Amy on and said her house looks amazing. Amy Roloff told viewers that they should give this holiday season. She suggested giving to charities that help feed children and keep people warm during the winter. However, she went on to say that everyone should help throughout the year and not just at the holidays. Amy loves to help people. And fans say that is one of the things they love about her most. In fact, many said they were glad this kind-hearted grandma gets so much love and appreciation. For your information, Amy Roloff has a brand new and beautiful hairstyle. In fact, she said that she feels great with the new look and that it was easy to do. Amy Roloff said it could be difficult to keep hair nice. But she did say it is important to her that she looks nice. Amy said she doesn't have a lot of time to fix her hair, so she uses a drying brush. Amy brush-dried her hair and said it looks amazing. The thing she liked the most was that her hair had a lot of volume. She doesn't like it when it looks all thin and stringy and said that her hair looks amazing when she does it this way. Fans told Amy that they love her new look. And that the voluminous look is perfect for her face. It looks like she has a new routine for her hair care now. Amy Roloff is the most outgoing member of the family. Even said Amy is the one that does well with people. Whatever the case, she's no longer living at the farm, and she has her own home with fiancé Chris Morick. Amy left the farm, she said it was a difficult thing to do. But she wanted someone else to experience the farmhouse and have great memories there. Many fans root for Zach Roloff and his family to move in at the farm.